convolution technology is like a very special filter, running each moment of incoming audio through an entire impulse. This is particularly good for obtaining high-quality reverbs at a variety that only sampling can provide. Bitwig's new convolution device puts this concept into a smart, compact design. The factory content provides hundreds of impulses, ranging from classical studio equipment and legendary high-end reverb units to impressive real spaces and atmospheres, to experimental synthetic responses and filters. In addition to the direct impulses, tagged presets are also provided, with parameters set appropriately for each impulse response. The device itself also has quick controls for easily adjusting any sound to the task at hand. The brightness knob makes the wet signal darker or brighter in the convenient style of a tilt EQ. Particularly stimulating for larger spaces, a bit of pre-delay can put things into a more realistic space. The tune knob re-pitches the impulse response up to one octave up or down, affecting both the length and tone of the impulse. To use just a portion of the current impulse, you can drag the start and end handles to adjust the playback area, just like on our sampler. And then there's a simple envelope to shape the volume curve either down or up. But in addition to the factory content, any audio file can be dropped onto Convolution, and its first 45 seconds will be used as an impulse. Or try dragging a clip onto Convolution, and we'll bounce it mid-air to speed things up. Finally, to import a folder of samples, open the Impulse browser and click the Import button. Bitwig will automatically convert files to impulses and store them in your Bitwig library folder. With the Convolution device in Bitwig Studio, it's time to take your sound to new places.